All Friday night. We love our friends out in Oklahoma. And the Vian Wolverines, well, they've been one of the best teams in the Sooner State, leading the 2A5 with a perfect 4-0 conference record.
That's right. But Panama looked to play the spoiler role tonight in front of its home crowd, looking to make a run at the playoffs.
Yeah, the Wolverines, though, they haven't had too much competition this season. And tonight, Jonathan, well, it would be no different. Vian, they're going to get us started with the very first play from scrimmage. They're going to take control 50 yards. Liddy Nelson on the end around, beating everyone to the end zone. Wolverines up 7-0 to start. And yeah, that's a good word because they were just getting started. Liddy this time, he's going to take the shovel pass and he goes 38 yards. He once again gets in the end zone. 13-0 Vian. Liddy 13.
That Vian ground.
Panama nothing. Yeah. Liddy again. I mean, how many times can we show this kid? 3 touchdowns, 21-0 Vian. They would go on to win this one. Big 41-7 is your final from Oklahoma.